In this video, we'll take a look at Batch Guru tool, Text Cleaner. Text Cleaner will remove all the characters from a field that are not letters or numbers, and it will save them to a new field. Let me show you how it works. I'm going to go to Batch Guru, and I'm going to select the Text Cleaner tool. And here, I'm going to configure a batch. I'm going to give it a name. I will set a saved search of the documents that I want to run Text Cleaner on. I will select my text source, which in my case is going to be an extracted text field. And I'm going to save results of a Text Cleaner tool into this field called BG Templon Text, just a temporary field that I'm using for demos. I'm going to save this batch and I'm going to run it. And I will return to my saved search that selects the two fields we just updated. And you can see here that our extracted text was converted from multiple lines of text to one single long string of text. And if you look closely, you see that colon and space and the greater than symbol were all removed here. What is the use for this tool? Well, this tool is meant to be used with MD5 hash generator. When you have emails with different line breaks or where emails are saved with different quotes, sometimes it's a single quote, sometimes double quotes, sometimes greater than or less than symbols, or sometimes there's square brackets around email addresses. Well, this tool will eliminate all those special characters and make emails uniform. And once you make your emails uniform, you can run MD5 hash generator tool on them to create new hash value and perform better and more accurate deduplication. A couple of things to warn you about. If you have a lot of text in the extracted text field, it may not load into memory. Simply, .NET environment and Relativity will prevent you from loading lots of text into memory. So this tool is meant to be used on emails. After using this tool a number of projects, I've noticed that different processing software extract text differently, and some of them extract hyperlink as just the title of a hyperlink, and others put title and the full URL. Now, Text Cleaner obviously not able to account for that kind of situation because we physically have more characters in one than the other. So that's one situation where Text Cleaner may not work. There you have it. That's another tool in the Batch Guru Toolkit collection. Thank you for watching.